Falkenberg. The ball carrier was number 40. Andre Hill, the ball carrier. Tripped up by
V-S-U-P-R-E-M-E. We got to be S-U-P-R-E-M-E.
Andre Hill, the ball carrier. Dolan's pass and Hill, the ball carrier, number 44. Hill, the ball carrier. The pass. The ball carrier, number
1
carry. The ball carrier. The ball carrier was number 35, Lewis. Jimmy Long, the ball carrier. Long carry. Long. Well, carry is number 7.
Take your lead, step off.
Dolan's pass intended. McGuire's punt and a fair catch by Jimmy Long, number 21, then at the north end of the field. Quite trailer, I guess. Long, the ball carrier.
He's got two
backs. Complete. To number 26, Sunkenberg, and they're ruling it is not. carrier number 21, Jimmy. Long on the pitch. Stop. Orlando's pass complete to number 21, Jimmy Long. And he is down inside the 10-yard line. Tackle there by... Orlando pitching to Sunkenberg, and he is close to
anything should work.
Long for the touchdown. In holding position, number 12, Dan Orlando. In kicking position, number 87, Dave Rickle. We'll kick it off from the 35-yard line. Orlando's kick goes out of bounds, and a penalty flag is... Andre Hill receives the kickoff and is tackled by number 41, Anthony Galliani of Pelham. Loose ball on the play, picked up by number 54. Officials timeout. Andre Hill, tackled by number 20.
Hands inside.
The ball carrier, number 7. The ball carrier is the quarterback, Mark Dolan, the tackle on the... Chris McGuire in deep safety for Pelham. Number 21, Jimmy Long, and number 12, Orlando. And the ball is dead at about the 14-yard line. Where Caruso, the ball carrier. Sunkenberg, the ball carrier, number 26, second and nine.
It went dead?
Not yet, but it's morning like that, huh?
He's up in a bump position.
He's not going to be a
the tackle was made by number 23, Chris McGuire.
No, not at all.
Orlando with the ball carrier. Dave Rickle. In deep safety, number 62, Joey Saunier. And number 80, number 84, Chris Sample. And Rickle's punt. Bowen's pass is complete to Montgomery, incomplete. And Hill, the ball carrier.
Hey,
Dolan's pass into. Dolan, it was tackled by Run. McGuire hit by Caruso and tackled by
get rid of it.
Is number 22, Billy Sunkenberg. Fowler's kick taken by number 23 of Pelham, who is Chris Rodriguez, and he gets to about the... The ball carrier. David Rickle. Hannenberg takes the touchdown. receiving the kick, number 82, and run out of bounds.
Good D now, Pelhan. Good D.
Go D!
And he's run out of bounds by number 10, Paul Bond, at about the 11-yard line. First and 10 at the 11. McGuire, the ball carrier, stopped by number 64. The ball carrier. Number 44, Andre Hill, and the tackle by number 21, Jimmy Long. Collins passes. Caruso carried.
This is to run long. We run Jimmy long and make it first down.
Galliani carried. Tackled by number 26. Dan San Severino of Spackenkill, a gain on the play of 6 yards. It'll be fourth and four for Pelham at their own 10-yard line.
Yeah, but it got him some room to punt.
In deep safety for Spackenkill, number 80. Rickles punt. And he's down his... Hill tripped up. Bowen's pass is complete to Montgomery and knocked out of bounds at a... Loose ball on the play. To start the fourth quarter, it's Pelham's ball. First and 10 at their own 30-yard line. Love and number 82, A.J. Hanneberg. And Rickles kick. Number 26. San Severino carried. Dolan's pass broken up.
I'm going to pitch it out to number 44, and he's going to give him a first down. Except that he isn't in there.
He's hurt.
He isn't even in there.
He's hurt.
Dolan's pass is intercepted by number 21, Jimmy Long. And he's tackled by number 62. Berlin.
Let it go, Dean!
Okay, number 22. Orlando's pass is complete to Rickle at the 20-yard line. The tackle is Sunkenberg. In the top. Caruso, the ball carrier. Brought down.
If he runs left, I think he's going to score.
Gallianni. Inside the 10-yard line. Orlando, the ball carrier, and he is in the end zone for the touchdown. And Pelham. Rickles kicks back and kill number 85. And Andre Hill. Dolan is hit in the backfield.
Pick it up, D!
Knock it down. Don't intercept it unless you got a clear path to the goal line. Knock the ball down.
Dolan's pass incomplete. Substitutes in the game for Pelham. At quarterback, number 10 is Paul Bach. First and 10 Pelham at the Spackenkill 20-yard line. Loose ball on the play, and it appears that Kishbaugh passing, and it's
my thing.